Hello there, my friends. Red squirrels, who doesn't like red squirrels? They must be amongst the most favorite mammals, I think, in Europe. At least in the United Kingdom. I know you guys like your red squirrels. And rightfully so, because they're beautiful. So a while ago, I set up a hide in a wood nearby. And I went out to photograph the red squirrels, and that I'm going to show you in today's vlog. But first I want to do a quick question. I have been thinking lately, what can I do to improve and grow this channel? What can I do to provide you guys with more information also? Something I often get back is also, Jeroen, I really like what I can learn from you. So what can I do for the people who want to support me? Support me, and how can I bring out more material that you can use to grow your own skills? And I thought about two different ways. I can set up a Patreon page. It's a separate service that allows me to make content which is only for the people who support me on Patreon. And I could actually also do exactly the same all myself, so I can set up a forum and I can make a video only for channel members. What would you prefer? So let me know below. Let's go to the red squirrels. So it's autumn. It's the time that the red squirrels are preparing themselves for the winter season. So what the red squirrels will try to do is collect lots of nuts, like walnuts and hazelnuts and that sort of thing. And they will try to hide it for other animals, so they have a good supply for the cold winter months. And that's of course a behavior that as a wildlife photographer, you can make well use of. So I'm at a location that I'm giving trekking classes. We have a field day awareness in our long trekking course. And one of the exercises we do that day is being very quiet. Walking in a special way that's called the fox walk. And during that exercise, 2 weeks ago, we had squirrels coming really close and not minding us at all. And actually this wood is, it's really nice. But the owner of this land has about 5 different forest types, ranging from production forest all the way up to nature forest. This is a nature forest, so all the exotic species of trees are being kept away. They are being cut down. And also dead wood is allowed to fall down and decay. And that's in the Netherlands, most of the forests are kept pretty tidy, really clean. So. I see him running in the distance. If he comes closer, I'll put you guys down to make a few more photos. What I did yesterday, I have a feeder for squirrels. It's a feeder that only squirrels can open. And I put it with sunflower seeds behind a very interesting piece of, I think it's oak. And I put hazelnuts on the oak and also on a oak log over here. And then I sat down for 1 or 2 hours, but he didn't show up. So this morning I came back and all the hazelnuts were gone. Literally all the hazelnuts were gone. So I put a few more hazelnuts up. And so far he came one time, and yeah, he's exactly what I expected. He took a few hazelnuts and he buried them really close to the log. I didn't expect that. I thought he would go much further away, but no, he was really close. And there's a little trick, because well, when they have those whole hazelnuts, they will collect them and bury them for later. So they will be only very shortly sitting on that log. So I also cracked a few hazelnuts open and made the nut really small, and yeah, that worked out, because he would sit over there and eat them. That's not something they will collect for later, so we'll just make use of that. So that was awesome. I have no idea where he is now. I'm going to take a good look, see if I can find him. In the end, I only got 2 photos. The red squirrel didn't return a lot of times, and it seems its range to find nuts was pretty large. I did see it a lot on the parking place, but I wasn't really looking forward to having a lot of cars in the background. Still, I had an amazing time with an amazing animal, and I returned home with 2 photos that I really like. I hope you liked this vlog. And if you did, a like and a comment would be much appreciated. And do not forget to let me know what you think about my plans. And then I will see you again in my next vlog.